Hey, what is up YouTube? It's JDR24 Gaming here, bringing you guys another video. Just quick reminder, this is going to be the last video. I was going to do a full series, but the game, like games like these, are really long, and the past ones haven't been getting that many views, not a lot of love showing, so I'm just going to hurry up and make this one, and I'm going to be uploading some Spyro ones on the next time. But yeah, so sorry about the early cut about of these, but like, subscribe, peace.
This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? Light, unlock her love's release. Need to find it. Worked. Croft has a need to find the White Queen. A Yatiri, a South American healer. A baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I wonder if it lost its mother too. Need to find the White Queen. This looks Mayan. Is it Kukulkan? I wonder who those two dogs are. This is from Colombia. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the need to find the White Queen. The great bat swings unfurl. Shield reflects the light beam. Mm. need to find the White Queen. This enigmatic illustration. I just wanted to thank. It has taken our hero years to piece this map together, spending nights in dusty libraries, going through ancient tomes, exploring sunken ships, stripped of treasure, and chasing down. Need to find the White Queen. 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 I just wanted to thank you for your discretion, as well as the work you have done. The vault has been constructed exactly to my specifications. The final payment will be sent at the end of the week. The delay was due to an accounting error, which has now been rectified. Yours, Richard Croft. White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. Have to free the White Queen. Now I can free her! I have to free the White Queen. With light, unlock her love's release. Heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats! I'm not afraid of anything!"
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
Because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Oh, for goodness sake, you don't have to deal with it!
Dad?
Please, for goodness sake, you've got to understand. This is probably the most important one I've arrived at. Well, okay, what do I do? I have to...
Dad?
Morning. Silver Crown Mountain?
Yeah.
Wonder what the jungle has in store.
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck's stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
Follow my lead.
How the hell am I supposed to know?
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a body bridge.
Whoa, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes open.
Someone should check back there.
And I'll do it.
Order right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it. I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
When's the last time this thing was serviced? This is rusty. What are we looking for? Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
We still didn't find that relic.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses. Yes, sir.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's the main temple. What we're looking for is any smaller room we might have missed before.
Okay.
It's really wet in there.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge.
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. I'm not covering for you.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. What do you think about that?
We can take them.
All right.
You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Hey,
Sammy. I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a... Dave! Sammy!
No, you don't! Fuck you!
Stop! Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this. I hope that's the last of them.
Trying not to think about my back. That did it. Come on, let's go. Could be anything. A pair of monuments or mountains or streams.
I suppose we'll know it when we see it.
Yeah. I see people down there. I'll let you do the talking. Hi.
Do you know if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? You lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me. Oh. I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby. Lara. Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three. So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it was cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins. Maya, you know you're in Peru, right?
Yeah, long story.
Oh. Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
Oh, I've seen this symbol before.
Where?
There's some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it.
Do you mind if I take a look around?
Yeah. Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it.
Why don't you rest for a while?
You sure?
I promise you a day off.
Well, I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.